Yo, what's up guys? I'm back in the video and today, man, coming at you with another video. Now today, we have a tweet from Shams and a tweet reads, former MLB star Alex Rodriguez and tech entrepreneur Mark Lohr have reached agreement to purchase the Minnesota Timberwolves from Glenn Taylor for $1.5 billion, sources tell at The Athletic in that stadium. Now, obviously, this is not a shock at all because these two have been rumored to be making this purchase for a while now, for about a couple months now. And today, it was finally official. And Alex Rodriguez and Mark Lohr are officially the two owners of the new Minnesota Timberwolves. It's crazy to think that Alex Rodriguez, former MLB player, former MLB superstar, is now an owner of the Timberwolves. He goes from baseball to basketball, a different type of environment, just super different. So this is going to be super interesting, man. Wow. Instead of having Kevin Garnett as their owner, the former player of the team, one of the best players in their franchise history, they declined him buying the team, but they instead wanted former Yankees player A-Rod to buy them, and also Mark Lohr as well. This is super interesting, to say the least. Now Shams adds on to his last tweet by tweeting that Rodriguez and Lohr are expected to sign formal paperwork shortly, and sources say A-Rod and Lohr are equal 50-50 partners in the purchase. Now, besides the new owners, Timberwolves, and Timberwolves fans, y'all have some extremely young talent in your team, and in the future, your team can be a pretty good team. Just give yourself a couple more years. Y'all have one of the best centers in the league, and Karl Anthony Towns, super good when healthy, and just an incredible talent. You also have his counterpart, his duo, D'Angelo Russell, who also went healthy, is a really good player, former also with the Nets back a couple years ago. You have Anthony Edwards, who might win Rookie of the Year, an extremely good talent, incredible talent, and just an all-around really good player. You also have Malik Beasley, who, when he's not dealing with off-the-court issues, not injured, is a really good scorer and very underrated. Nas Reed as well, very underrated center in my opinion. And with y'all being at the bottom of the Western Conference, y'all will have a minimum top 10 pick in the next upcoming NBA draft, as y'all were one of the worst record-wise teams in the whole entire NBA. So at least y'all have that. But other than that, y'all, that is the video. Make sure to go down below, drop a like, comment down below, sub up. Timberwolves fans, let me know how y'all feel about having A-Rod and Mark Lohr as your new owners after Glenn Taylor sold the team away. But like I said, y'all, that is video. Make sure to follow me on both Twitch and Twitter. It's me, boy John. Hopefully you guys did enjoy the video. It's me, boy John, and I'm out, man. Peace.